Ele vai estar no ar. On behalf of the reception committee, the convener of the reception committee, he is handing over a token of law to the Honorable President.
Maharaj bhai da.
Well, friends, the other day, that is on 31st December 2005, I have completed one part of my journey. That was my last working day in my office after putting 33 years of my service to this industry, that is life insurance profession of India. And today it is an end of another part of my journey, that is my long association with such a beautiful organization. Comrades, it's a long way I have traveled with you. Sometimes as NEC members, and for the last 10 years, as you have just heard from Kamit Sushant Samadha, for the last 10 years, I also traveled with you as Central Secretariat members. Comrades, it was my honest efforts to serve this community within the given area and also within my limitations, but with utmost sincerity and honesty. The amount of love, regard and respect I received from all of you during this period of my journey, this will be my sweet memory in the days ahead of me. Comrades, my feeling for this great organization is it's a great joint family. I really feel proud of this, proud of being a member of this great family. We are all brothers and sisters in this family, and let us take an oath today that together we will protect this family with our collective and united force. We shall not allow any force in this art to attack and bite this community. I am also of the firm opinion that in the coming days too, we'll think together, we'll work together and fight together for a better tomorrow. Our future is surely going to be bright without any ifs and buts. May God bless all of us to fulfill our desire for a bright future. With love, regards and gratitude to all of you, National Federation, Jinnah.